Hello, COP family. I'm Brother Enchit. Welcome to Fit for Service. This program is designed to help you stay in shape as you learn how to worship God through dance. Jeremiah 31 verse 4 says, I will rebuild you, my virgin Israel. You will again be happy and dance merrily with your tambourines. Something might have happened during this lockdown that might have brought sorrow to you. But when God rebuilds you, you will again be happy. In Jesus' name, you will dance for joy in His presence. Let's begin. Fit for service.
Timothy 4 verse 8 in the NLT says, "Physical training is good, but training for godliness is much better, promising benefits in this life and in the life to come." Today's exercises focused on endurance. One example is jogging in place. Especially now that most of us are asked to stay at home, this exercise can help increase your heart rate and burn calories. Time to drink water. You're all set, COP. I am Sister Mike. God bless. Fit for
service. Hi, COP. I am Brother Josh. Welcome to Square One, the segment where we learn little by little about the basics of dance. Last week, we learned about motive development. And of course, we know that the motive is the recurring movement phrase or the recurring movement sequence that expresses a theme. Here's another way of developing a motive. Using levels. Level is the height of the dancer in relation to the floor. This week, we will take a look at the different levels that we can use in dance. More of Square One in the next episode. God bless! Fit for
service. Hi again, COP. Welcome to If You Can Walk, You Can Dance. I'm sure you're ready for more praise dancing, but before that, let's watch the dance to learn for today.
First eight goes like this. We go 1, 2, 3, 4. We extend our arms forward. 5, 6. Bring back to our chest. 7, 8. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very easy. And then for the second eight, we start with let's go. So we go 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very easy. Psalm 149 verse 3 says, "Praise His name with dancing, accompanied by tambourine and harp. Dance is for God's praise. If you can walk, you can dance. Now come and dance along."
Let's go to the house of the Lord. Sing it again. COP.
I'm Brother Miko. Acts 17 verse 28 says, "For in Him we live and move and have our being." A common word for praise in Hebrew is halal. Sounds familiar? Hallelujah. Halal means to shine, to celebrate, and to glory. Are you ready to shout hallelujah? In Him we live, in Him we move. Let's go!
Thank you.
and cooling down after. It's just good practice. We've just finished our workout. Time to drink water. Awesome! Stay in shape, COP. I'm Sister Casey. God bless. Fit for service.
Thank you for joining us, COP. Stay fit for service by God's grace. I'm Brother Enchit, and I'll see you next time. God bless.